are making a difference.
Gangs are everywhere. It affects people everywhere. It's their choice if they want to be in the gang. The one that's the leader of the gang, if you want to introduce them, they have to do it. You have to be down for it. And then drugs, yeah, there's so many reasons too, because there's people that go to the spots to make money, the gangsters, they like hook up people with drugs.
Pretty crazy sometimes when you're alone.
When you're in prison, your homies don't come see you, it's your family because if you join a gang, you're gonna be in prison or you're gonna be getting killed. If you had to do a lot of crying, you're gonna get arrested. It's a lot of bad things that are gonna happen if you're gonna join a gang. And also, they'll judge you if you're like wearing like a Raiders, because they might think, well, you're from, because the Raiders were first Northern California and Southern, and then came back to Northern California. But mostly when they see you, because it's gray and black, I guess you're like from the South. I guess they tell you like, oh, you're South Side and all that. Just because you like the Raiders, doesn't mean anything.
And why do you say the gang thing?
It's a family thing.
Cruising and everybody riding, we gliding on siding and everybody bouncing. I make the finger when I'm spitting up the mic, big rock to my side, and we're ripping hella tight. Natural hot on our faces, that's right. Let me show you the big thing. What? Number one, better watch your back. Number two, bow down when we coming through. Skip to the floor, grab our jaws, hit the floor. Little cross on the seat, pivot fucking scene. What? Mystical hell, you tell me, representing the MC. Hey, nothing gonna change, but the
there's a lot of bad things that are happening if you're joining a gang.